Good morning. This is PY from Tindak, Malaysia. We're here to promote food security and rural development. It is 7 a.m. September 7, 2019. We are at elevation 900 to 1,200 meters with temperature from 18 to 25 degrees Celsius. With this temperature, it's pretty cold, but we can plant crops like apples, coffee, strawberry, oranges, and vanilla. We are located on a 60-hectare integrated agroforestry farm in Bakalalan, the easternmost part of Sarawak, furthest away from Kuching, and right next to the Kalimantan border. We have hot water shower, washing machine, and satellite Wi-Fi. Equipment-wise, we have two excavators, a tractor, a truck, composting machines, harvesting and planting machine, and even a ripper to open up compacted soil. It's going to be very exciting over the next few years developing a new agriculture system. Join us in improving lives, tackling global warming, and building a better Malaysia. Contact me at WhatsApp plus 6012 214 9322.